its existence.
Well, where I'm from, we have a special salute. We aim behind the end to it's all those pompous asses who spend their days pointing fingers.
Direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a fucking thing to the country they love to criticize.
It's the obscene, ignore the untrue depictions we see. Try and get through, and many mistakes can hurt. I'm not the last, but I sure ain't the
Just affects the ones around me. Witnesses deceive me.